by this part of Southwick.
And right next to the southernmost point is the southernmost house, the large tan building you'll see on the right. Look for it behind the tan wall. Built in 1938 by an author named Thelma Strable. He wrote a book about the wrecking business titled Reap the Wild Wind.
Yeah, the southernmost.